can beat me.
Round one. Fight.
Nice, cute bear. Very cute bear. Cute, cute. Both testing each other's reactions and stuff. I'm punishing my hop kick. Oof. Off him with the string. I'm sorry.
Round two. Fight.
Fishes, hi. Oh, see, it's really hard to hit bears with lows. You need to be careful again with your lows against bears. They whiff when they normally wouldn't. Nice step by me. Interrupted my rage drive.
Round three. Fight.
Still trying to get a feeling for him. Create some sort of game plan, I guess. See how he reacts to stuff. I'm trying to play solid today. Oh, no launch punish by me. Ah, the classic bear setup. Good job.
Final round. Fight.
I don't know why he did that, but okay. No punish. One step by me. Equipped him with the standing three. Let's get to salt session. Nah, no salt this time. Hello, Anthony. We can't decide who's my pick, the bear or Lily. I don't think Lily's pick, but okay. What languages do you speak in Yugoslavia? I hope you're joking, right? Spiral Heart Donut, welcome! That's a launch? No, not a launch. Okay, he's good at blocking Root of Evil. Okay. I don't know what else to do in this situation except the rage arc. Ah, I whip. Nice duck by me. KO. Round 3. Fight. Okay. Don't know how bad is that unlock. Roy, hello. That is a great bear mod. I agree. So cute. Power crush. Another one. No punish by me. What? That's supposed to be minus 15, right? Final round. Fight. He whiffed. Whiffing at the wall against Lee is not a good idea. I'd love to congratulate you on the top 3 finish yesterday. Rael Shellshocked, thank you very much. I actually saw you in the chat there, so I know you watched. Thank you very much. And there's Amon, hello. For those of you who don't know, I joined an online tournament yesterday for fun. I won 3rd place. I lost against, you guessed it, Geens. Round 1. Fight. I was too aggressive there. Yeah, really difficult to hit bears with lows because of their tiny legs. They have a weird hitbox. Was faster. Round 2. Fight. The bear trickery. Think you're gonna punish me? No, I'm just gonna jump away. Again, little freeze and rage drive. Ah, that's a bad habit. Thank you for reminding me, Stonda. Oh. Batting Matterhorn.
Round four. Fight.
Okay, he stopped ducking after my jabs. That's a bad habit from last time I played him. So hard to hit him in that stance. Got him. That is one big hamster. Actually, you're right. He does look like a hamster. Hey, I'm actually enjoying this right now. Let's see what kinds of bear tricks does he have under his sleeve. Lily's good at punishing bears, full of work too. Oh. Nice hop kick. He hasn't used a single race ride yet. Okay. Yeah, there's the race ride.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Air twin pistons. I was pressing 1 plus 2 but got jabbed instead. Once again, I was quicker. I'm slow parry. So I was risking a little too much there. See, bears made the low whip. Oh. No. Oh, got me.
Fight.
Now I'm risking a little too much. Beautiful combo, beautiful. Which punishes are on point today? What do you think? No, okay, now I'm dead. There's a mon- Yes, I watched the Steffi Black commentary yesterday. It was really interesting. I learned a few new things. Just so that I would put the others into context. Steffi Black was analyzing one of my VODs on his stream. He was teaching a Dragono player how to defeat Lily. It made me realize how weak Lily actually is. Hello, Raspi. Can you change her bikini to your country flag colors? Hey! That's not a bad idea! But that would be America as well. Would look like an American flag, no? I forgot what colors the American flag has. Don't fall. Nice hopkick. He loves his hopkicks at the wall. Punish Lily's back turn 3 plus 4 2. That's minus 11 on block. The outfit is so cute. Why, thank you. I put on the colors of Easter. Lily's the Easter bunny. Nice homing. Oh! Switch. Nice, there to resistance. But that was a big risk by him. I could have just blocked it and killed him. Fight. until I reach the wall. Spring kick. His ass. Not sure how bad that is on block. Oops. Could have punished it much better. It's minus 16. Who am I fighting? Yakusarogi is a bear player from my offline community. And we both go to tournaments. I'll have a few more matches with him, and then I think I'll move on to Pika. There's the bear. Are we gonna see the hamster customization again? Nope, it's a polar bear this time. That doesn't get floated? Okay. Was that a missing book? That down 4 was a big risk by me, since he has a habit of low parrying lows at the end of the round. Still falling for get up kicks. Okay, that was weird. Can do 1-2 into wall grab. Yes, you can, but only on bears. You can also do 1+2 into wall grab if you spot high enough. Really? I didn't know that. Thank you very much. Not on bears, on all characters. Oh yeah. Yeah, I see. While on high wall spot, you can do several other things, for example, even down back 3 into a wall grab or a normal wall combo, you know? This is a great Why did I duck? Big damage. I was late with the hop kick. Would have launched him if I did it on time. He was late with his whiff punish.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, okay. No round brown.
You win.
Antimon. Yes, I have a mod that gives really bigger boobs. It's Eliza's bikini.
Get ready for the next battle.
Will I switch to PS4? Unlikely. That's very unlikely. That's like the first time I ever used a ball bounce successfully. But it's still useless. Nice. I froze. I choked.
Round three. Fight.
I need to stop with the cartwheels. Oh, nice big guard. Well played. For the power push, do you want is her 13 clean body? No. Bear's power crush is, I think, minus 13 on block. But the thing is that he can go into his stance, and that will make it crush highs. So you have to punish it with a mid. And in Lily's case, your best option would be 1+2 if you want to be safe and cover both options. Nice homing. And if he goes with the power crush into the stance, it's like minus 15 or 16. But if he doesn't go into the stance, he can block your hop kick or whatever and punish you. That's why the safest option is a 13 frame mid or faster. Divan tricks. Lily's 3-1 is not 13 frames fast, it's 15 frames fast. I knew it. Okay, whatever was that? Why would you hop kick at the wall? Doesn't make sense. What does VIP mean? It means, I think it means you cannot be banned or something like that. Divine tricks. I actually love playing Xiaoyu against bears. She gets guaranteed unblockables on bears. It's really dangerous. I gave it to you, Barakuda. Thank you. Oh, didn't punish that ass correctly. No block on the low. Big risk by me. But it worked out for now. Worked out again. Ouch! Ouch! What a comeback! Have I checked the updated outfit for Lily with the hat? Not yet, but this is your latest Tekken 4 mod, right? Flying Fox. Flying Fox, you can actually get a different juggle after Xiaoyu standing free. You do standing 3, down back 3, back 4-4. That juggle works on big characters. Or at least bears. This is a great place to fight. And then you get a guaranteed unblockable after the back 4-4 screw attack. I'll show it to you in practice mode. No code. Good job. Loves the fire crush. Fight. Nope. Nice one. Well, I think that's it for my matches versus Axelody. GG's.